much as you desire.
Okay.
We will. Bye, Miss. My name's Miss Hetzner.
Okay.
I have a lullaby for you. Yeah?
Twinkle, twinkle, bite your head off.
teacher!
What?
She said, twinkle, twinkle, bite your head off.
No, I didn't. She's a liar. No, it's X. X A F H. I think that's right so far, but I don't know the rest.
How about we go have a snack?
No.
I think I will.
I'm so bored of this place. You like scary lullabies? I do too. Yeah, I like twinkle, twinkle, bite your head. Then you die.
Excuse me?
A crazy death.
Excuse me?
Yes.
I heard that whole thing.
No, you didn't.
You two are going to detention.
There's no detention in daycare.
Well, I'm putting you guys on timeout.
Spang, spang.
You sit here and I will not let you go anywhere.
Why are you putting me in the oven? Teacher here.
I'm the daycare teacher.
Okay, so a little kid came to the police station and said that you were cooking kids in the microwave or something.
No, look.
In the oven. Did they cook anybody?
Yeah, it was me.
They tried to cook me.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. You put me on the stove. Sorry, that's called child neglect. You're going to jail. Mind. I wasn't asking you. You know what? I'm just gonna officially take these kids away from you.
Okay, well, I have this kid's mom.
Fine. See you later.
This whole thing's yours now, little guy.
Things I'm a dad.